first came across Ethel Colquhoun while I was researching my grandfather, an early 20th century Druidry. She struck me as incredibly intelligent and committed to her work as an artist and an esoteric practitioner. Her body of work that struck me most was her series of contemplative colour theory tarot cards. I wanted to see if I could take her swirling colour, maintain its simplicity and power, and bring it into my own figurative images.